This morning, a king from Brazil begins his reign as America's top dog. The 7-year-old wire fox that won big in Europe took the top title last night in New York.
No, I love you all. Every one of you is best in show.
Yeah, the wire fox terrier.
It's hard to hear that guy. That's best in show. King beat out more than 2,800 other dogs to nab best in show. He is the 15th wire fox terrier to win at Westminster, nearly double the number of wins than any other breed. You can see King live on GMA coming up after the show.
Too cute.